Aloha, it's Hermes. Welcome back for another video. In today's video, we're going to be floating in Blocks Crash. So, of course, please make sure to subscribe. We're on a road to 17,000 subscribers. So, please make sure to subscribe. It's free. Helps out me so much. Like, I promise you, everything counts, all right? And, yeah. And I really would love you so much if you guys are new to subscribe. That's literally all I have to say. Thank you so much to IG Accurate for being a member of the YouTube channel. If you'd like to purchase a membership, link in the description. So make sure to go purchase a membership if you haven't done so yet. Really well appreciated if you guys could. And yeah, so make sure to watch the video until the end. I've hidden a emoji in today's video, so just comment down the timestamp. And then I'll be doing the contest tomorrow. So basically, because I'm American, tomorrow is Monday. Some of you guys, it might be Monday already, but yeah. Alrighty. So I got 100 parts for, like, the drum mag, and now I'm broke. I have, like, 850 gems and, like, 10,000 coins, so that's not really helping me right now. I have way too many coins, and yeah, this is my first time ever having this much coins. Like, it's insane. I've never passed, like, 5 digits before. It's pretty awesome. And yeah, you're probably wondering, how do you float in Blocks Crash? That's an amazing question. Also, quick thing, if you'd like to join Devoted, please make sure to join our Discord server and link in the description. I know a lot of you guys who watch my videos would like to join the clan, so just go to the channel, hashtag join Devoted in the channel, in the server. So yeah, click on the reaction and then like a channel will open up and then just fill out all the information. And if you don't understand it, open up a ticket and support or I will get to it. So yeah, pretty cool, right? Oh, I just got Katana on my alt account. I'm just so, so happy. Also, big thank you to like AKG for teaching me this. Like, thank you so much to AKG, and he invited me to a squad. He's like super formal about it. He's like, Hermes, can I teach you something like real quick? It's gonna be like cool for a video. Just make sure to like, you know, tell everyone that I taught you. And I just thank you so much. But yeah, so basically we're gonna go into Blocks Crash. We're actually gonna do a squad before I do a public game, because this video is really easy and simple to understand. So yeah, just make sure to leave a like and comment. Yeah, I'm just gonna invite some Devoted members and people on my friends list, because like, why not? What's up, Clouds? What's up? But yeah, so you don't have to do a normal squad. You can just head into a normal game of Blocks Crash or whatever you want. What's up? And yeah, I'm just, who's inviting me to a clan squad? What the heck? Okay, that's nice. I just had to completely skip that part out. I was just explaining to them on how to do it, basically. Probably wondering why that's a bit lower today. I don't want you guys to see anything. So yeah. Oh my gosh. Okay, so I don't want anyone to kill. I'm just gonna show you guys. You guys can use any heavy that has like somewhat high rocket jump. But yeah, this is what you do. Basically swipe up. It works on Android as well. We'll have a little thing for Android in the video. So yeah, thank you so much to Vega for actually explaining how to do it. It'll come up in about like 30 seconds or so. Basically, you know, if you're iOS on your Apple device, in the right hand corner you have like a little slide thing. You can slide down on it and then you pause. Basically, you float for about, max is like 40 seconds or so, but then I was testing it earlier. I think it was like, look at this, he's floating. So, you go into like the BC, click the MobiZen thingy. I don't understand that, but basically, do whatever Vega just said on the screen, okay? Do that, you should be able to float like they are. And yeah, this is pretty cool. Like, look at this, he's floating in the air. Look at that. Okay, listen, you're not able to see yourself float, but if you're on an iPad, you're probably going to be able to see yourself float way more than if you're on like an iPhone or anything, okay? But yeah, like, look at this. What's up? I'm just explaining to them on how to do. What's up, Dripsy? Dripsy actually just joined Devoted today, so like, welcome to the clan, man. Alrighty, so yeah, it's the brightness thing. You can say that. It's kind of hard to explain. It's actually really simple. Just swipe on the thing and then you'll be able to float. You won't be able to see yourself float, but everyone else will be able to see you float. When AKG taught me this, this was like super cool. And yeah, literally all you'd have to do is swipe up, rocket jump first, swipe up, and then you'll be able to float. Don't go for so long or you'll reconnect. As you can see, I am going to reconnect to the room. And yeah, that just was not fun for me whatsoever. I did not want to reconnect because the game might be over by then. But it's pretty cool for Blocks Crash. I mean, yeah. And now we're in a public game testing it out. Let's just say it's all right in public games, because here's the thing, people will just break the blocks underneath you, so it's kind of useless. At the same time, it's kind of fun. You're just gonna like hope that no one's targeting you. Right now you're currently floating. That's what I'm doing right now. I'm just floating in the air in Blocks Crash, not doing anything. And I'm gonna come back, I'm reconnecting to the room, because I was out way too long. That's why I'm like recommending not to do this so much in like pubs, because listen, people can just break the blocks underneath you. I mean, you can use it in public games, of course, but yeah, like look at this. I came back into the game, I just fell into the ground. That person was smart and they like figured it out. So like, yeah, I'll be using like Dell PG3D's loadout to like wrap up the video. I mean, you guys can do this for fun. You can go do it with your friends, go teach your friends something cool. Again, big thanks to AKG for teaching me this. Without him, this video wouldn't be possible. So, like, thank you so much. There's a lot. It's pretty interesting, though. I just would say I'm not probably going to ever use this again for pubs. But, yeah, it's all right, loadout. The only thing I don't like is, like, the fixed delay on last week. But overall, this loadout's fine. If you enjoyed, make sure to drop a like, subscribe, and I will see y'all later.